if I was a defensive coach, I'd be going with go head hunting on the quarterback here. Go ahead. Let him have it. Dive over. Go crazy. Try to kill the quarterback. That's what I would do.